Hello, YouTube. It's Mark Woods with another video. Here to bring y'all some Skar Audio 15 EVLs. I know I just brought some 18 EVLs. Now we got some 15 EVLs. So far on the channel, we had the 12 EVLs, the 18 EVLs, and now the 15 EVLs. So I think that's almost the whole line except for the 10s and maybe the 8s. We might get lucky and get those on the channel, though, but I don't meet people that have, you know, low booming sound systems. So, and also, we're going to be doing a quick comparison. So he's going to be, you know, in my car too while I'm beating my sounds too for the video. So this is a nice video. I hope you guys really enjoy it, you know, and I hope you guys like it, you know. And if you're new, please consider subscribing. So let's go ahead and take a look at it. Let's see what's going on here. First time, y'all. Sound stream. Nice little deck right there. Get back on the other side. We're in a 2008 Impala. Checking out his Taramps amp. He's got like a 5K Taramps amp. With the highest amp. MTX. 4-channel highest amp. His highest amp goes hard up in here, y'all. It's got a kink. I think it's a committee. A committee battery. So then he got the 15-inch Skar Audios EVLs. We'll give y'all a quick look of them. These big old EVLs right here, 15 inch. Y'all just saw some 18 inch EVLs just the other day. Now y'all get to see some 15 inch EVLs. Get ready for the demo, y'all. Get ready for the demo.
Overseas got a truck on my street. Can't believe it, I'm still in apartments. Businessman went and got me in office. Me and dollar deals, I get them often. Me and dollar was feeling on Spawn Street. I legit gon' stay with the Charleston. I can run this shit, make me a monster. You bitch, you know this my sister, my mama's. Now they house is as big as they want. I didn't run up on my fucking race, I might come in first and second, but I will never be last. Been in my past, but told me don't take my foot off the gas. Give you an inch, gonna take you a mile. I'ma shoot by myself like a technical foul. City to city, I just go and drive, and I rip my chain when I jump in the drive.
Talking about you. Hey, it's real old.
My boss is on Broadway.
Me. Suckers tripping. Everybody looking. If you're jealous, turn around. The AMD pizza's closer to the ground. We're getting good fit from the 50 series tires. The alpine's bumping, but I need the volume higher. Cause the 808 from Mexico curly down. We're rolling Rainier. And the jealous wanna get some. Every time we do this, like I am, he's wanna battle. And the man they love to hate, the JRU in of Seattle. Pick up the posse on 2030 days and head for the street. Yes, we're looking for some.
You had to try that in your ride, dog.
Nah, I like that.
Oh, man, goddamn. Thank you. I hope you guys liked the video. You know, I hope you guys liked it, what y'all just seen. I mean, it's gonna be, we might, Mayhem might do a bump off, but I had to see what's going on with his system first. You know, when people do bump off, they wanna do, you know, they wanna have a system good to do the bump off. They don't wanna come in and half grasp it and something wrong with their system and then the music cut off in the middle of the bump off. That's so embarrassing. So Want to make sure that he got everything straight, and then we gonna do a bump off, you know, against each other, you know. And I think it's a great bump off, you know. You guys probably seen in the video, you know, and compared both our sounds together, you know, it's pretty even in my book. You know, he's got a 5,000 watt amp, but I got a 3,000 watt amp, but it's still even to me. It's still even. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video today, and if you do, smash that like button. We got so much more coming up. I mean, it's a lot more coming up. I mean, I got a lot of content. This is probably the most content I have built up in a long, long time. So all you guys got to do is sit back and relax and enjoy. And if you're new, please consider subscribing. This is Mark Woods. I'm out.